At least 16 Palestinians have been killed and hundreds injured by Israeli forces during demonstrations along the Israel-Gaza border. Tens of thousands gathered along the frontier at the start of a six-week protest, pressing for Palestinian refugees to be allowed to return to homes that are now in Israel. Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas said in a statement that Israel was responsible for the violence and declared Saturday a national day of mourning. The military said its troops had used live fire against only people trying to sabotage the border security fence. Witnesses said a drone was used in at least one location to drop tear gas. The death toll is the largest since the last Israeli war on Gaza in 2014.